Rafi was just asking me about about cycle of fourths. So, you know, anytime you have a turnaround, that is a cycle of fourths. What I do also a lot, though, we can play. You would call that a chromatic back cycle. This would be a back cycle, 3-6-2-5. You know, this would be a chromatic back cycle. Then I'll go flat fifth away if I need it. Play another 2-5. So I'll play some. I tell you what, since I did that in G, I'll play "I Remember You" and I'll do some of that in there. Okay, so here we go. This is the verse. Step two fives are almost a necessity because we don't have the separation like a keyboard. So here we go, I'll give this a shot. Thank you.
That'll do.
I'll find my G.